for Reagan, everybody. Look at how gorgeous she is.
Okay, so listen. I bought a Toshiba laptop. And here at 349 Club, I have to burn a disc in order to play music. Usually you can use a flash drive, I usually use a phone, I call it an iPod, I had to use a CD. So tonight, I went to go burn my CD, and luck would have it, is that video or picture? What? Get a good angle. Hold it up, up there, hold it up. I learned that from Nicole Richie. That's why all of her mug shots look good, because she tells me to raise that shit up and she... She looks like an angel or a saint. Anyway, I got a shitty fucking laptop that goes along with this goddamn microphone. We have a plethora of booze here. But we have an amazing guest, host, judge, just a guest all around with us tonight. We have Eureka O'Hare in the house. Yeah, so I apologize that I bought a shitty fucking CD. The CDs I bought at Rite Aid when I was buying my hemorrhoid cream today. That's not a joke, that's for real. When you talk, I know, but the laugh got a little bit lower. Dang! That fucking sucks. When I fart, it looks like someone spit blood all over the back of the wall. It's also a joke. I'm just kidding, I don't have hemorrhoids. My hole is some tough and beautiful. We're gonna have shit with this motherfucking microphone?
Yeah!
Okay, we got $2 shots going around. Give it up for $2 motherfucking shots. Yeah! Now, these only are $2 during the course of the show. Right? What are they tonight? Pink Starburst? Oh, I'm trying to think. Now, I'd like to try one for you guys to let you alcohol. How many people are going to drink alcoholic beverages this evening? Try at least one to let you know if it's good or not. So let just you gotta watch the face. Angles, bitch. That's it. And they're only $2. Make sure you are tipping your amazing, beautiful, handsome, and horny cocktail servers here at 340. Now, all of these cocktail servers are giving you $2 shots where they'll let you touch their penis for $200. And of course, they will give you the tip. So that's how that shit works, okay? So we're gonna get this shit. So happy fucking New Year, motherfuckers! Holy shit! How many people are excited to watch the new Roseanne reboot? No one. How many people say, fuck her?
Yeah!
Here's the thing about Roseanne. Remember, you fell in love with Roseanne Connor, not Roseanne Barr. Yeah, Roseanne Connor, that's a homegirl, bitch. Roseanne Barr, the one who created that, is a crazy fucking Trump supporter.
She's a fucking cunt.
She's a cunt, yes. And so am I. Or an asshole, because they say you are what you eat. I love to eat asshole. I can eat my own burn so bloody. So we're gonna get this shit started. We're not gonna get so political tonight. We are gonna talk about love. We're gonna have Wesley encourage you guys to grab your neighbor. Reach out and touch them. Do you know him? You showed up together. Good for you. What about you? You know this? You don't know the neighbor? Touch him. He likes it. Touch him. No, really. Touch him. Have you seen the video, the viral video going around of the woman at church talking about she did oral sex with her mouth? How the fuck else do you do oral sex, bitch? And then she said she was licking men's balls. And then the pastor takes the microphone away from her. He likes all of that. And he will go to church on Sunday and he will talk about you. What's your name? What? Juan? Paul. Mall. M-A-L-L. Mall. Ball. Paul? Do I hear it? Holy shit! And guess what? I haven't been drinking yet. I'm gonna have an alcoholic beverage right here. This is a lovely fizzy ginger ale. I'm gonna drink it with a beautifully flavored mango. Ciroc mango vodka. And then we have Red Bulls for our lovely guests. Those were in her rider. They had to be on ice, and this whole thing is here because she asked for these, and also $10,000. Yes,
I put that there for you as well.
What?
What a lovely,
this,
you know, alcohol.
This
bottle and all that. I've done that for you many times.
Those are called jokes. Only because I paint myself like a fucking clown. No one takes me for more than a fucking worth of a dime or a 2 cents or a fucking penny. But guess what? We're gonna have a good time. It's the very first show of 2018. We are gonna bring down our extra special guest. You saw her on RuPaul's Drag Race season 9. She fucking broke her ankle. Dumb bitch. So they sent that ass home. But she's coming back in season 10, which is not aired yet or been announced. And I can say this because I'm allowed to. But she will be on RuPaul's Drag Race season 10. Give it up for